In softball, everything starts in the circle, and Ivy and Ellen Renfro are obviously big keys for us this season. Ivy had a fantastic freshman year. Ellen had a fantastic freshman year. I think with both pitchers having experience under their belt now, they're going to be even stronger in the circle. They present different styles of pitching. One throws a little bit harder, one's a little bit more movement and off speed. So we feel like with those two, we can attack opposing offenses in different ways, and they're two of the top pitchers in the country.
And offensively, and when we talk to our team about what our goals are, it starts with pitching and then goes to offense. Offensively, we led the nation in hitting last year, but two other teams in our league, Florida and Alabama, had higher slugging percentage. What we're trying to do this year is hit some more home runs, get a higher on-base percentage, and still maintain that high batting average. And we've got some exciting hitters. Lauren Gibson, our second baseman, batted third for the U.S. national team that won the Pan American Games. Cheyenne Tarango, our starting first baseman, hit a grand slam home run to beat Japan in the youth junior games in South Africa. So, you know, we've got some really good hitters. Kat Dotson and Raven Chabon are 1-2 hitters, are both returning All-Americans and both hit over 450. So we've got a lot of good hitters in the lineup. The thing about hitting in our league is it's a hitter's league.